In this problem, we have a situation in which an object has a frequency of 8 Hz. We want to find its period in seconds. So we use the equation t is equal to 1 over f. Plug in 8 and we find a period of 0.125 seconds.